So I was wondering why this tampon commercial was so long until I realized it was a rerun of Sex and the City. Okay, you guys have been great. Good night.
Funny stuff.
Hey, Stewie, you caught the show?
You bloody thief! Every joke you told up there was stolen from me!
Stewie, relax.
You know what? That's it. You and I are no longer friends.
Oh, my God, oh, my God, oh, my God. Oh, it's everywhere!
Hey, Stewie, you got a second?
I have nothing to say to you, Brian. Besides, I'm busy playing with my new friend.
What new friend?
Is this dog bothering you, Stewie?
What the hell? You couldn't find a real friend, so you built a robot?
Oh, not a robot, Brian. He's a human mind model adaptive supercomputer. I've even programmed him to learn and grow smarter. His name is Lyle.
Stewie, perhaps we should offer this guest a beverage. Or simply lift the toilet seat.
Ooh, snap, Brian.
What the hell's going on?
What's going on? You've been Lyled. Wow, didn't know we'd have to hear the whole song.
You built a robot? This is pathetic, Stewie. You really must be desperate for friends.
Oh, I'm desperate. Lyle, access Brian's phone. Look at that, you only have 4 contacts. And, oh my God, you downloaded the Dunkin' Donuts app? And who Shazams the Beatles?
Whatever, have fun with your little robot. But if you ask me, this whole thing is more disturbing than a dump after a beet salad.
Ah! Oh, right.
All right, Lyle, one thing buddies do together is go to the movies and talk about it afterwards. I'm going to bed.
Yeah.
Oh, Lyle, I'm so glad I have you as a friend. Now I can do fun things like get on your shoulders and wear a trench coat and be tall enough to ride roller coasters. Hello, fellow adult. I am clearly above the minimum height requirement and shall now ride your roller coaster for which you are an attendant.
Yes, and I will operate this roller coaster as I'm an adult who is licensed to do so.
Hey! Oh, no! It's the manager! Run! You get out of here, you kids who are just kids and not an adult like me!
I do so enjoy our time together, Lyle. In fact, I drew you a little keepsake. It's a picture of a mailman wearing a cowboy hat. Just a silly thing.
Thank you, Stewie. I drew you something as well. It's an urban plan for a workable Palestinian state.
My word, this is very impressive.
The credit is yours, Stewie. It was you who programmed me to grow exponentially smarter.
Ah, I suppose you're right. As Khalil Gilbane wrote in The Prophet, I am the bow from which the arrow of you was launched.
It is Khalil Gibran. Gilbane is a construction company in Providence.
Ah, yes, I see. I see the name on the trucks. So it's an easy mix-up there. In any case, Lyle, I'm very proud of you and your progress. You, my friend, are the greatest invention since the Trapper Creeper.
Ah. Yum, 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 yum.